And now, a party election broadcast by the Pomp Party.
Going on in the real world.